How to save money.
Hello, I'm Hong Yang, son of Winter. Today, my video is on how to save money, part 2. I'm going to share 3 tips again, how you can save money. Number 1, insurance. Only buy what is necessary for you. I know your agent will come and tell you, buy this, buy that, invest in this, invest in that. Now is the best time to invest. Don't listen to all these things. Just buy the insurance necessary for yourself. For example, home insurance. If you have a car insurance, you will definitely need a medical insurance or health insurance to protect yourself or to insure for yourself in case of emergency. You need a hospitalization plan, either a private or a public hospital. Looking at the situation now, I will advise you to get a plan which include hospitalization at a private hospital. And a life insurance is optional. In my own opinion, you may not need a life insurance. So that's my own advice. Number 2, try to avoid taking Grab or taking taxi if you can, unless it's for emergency or you are running late for time. So try not to do it because it really costs a lot nowadays to take Grab. So I know all the Grab drivers will be very angry with me if I do this, but try to take more public transport if you can to save money on transport. Yeah. Number 3, try to cut down expenses by leaving aside a certain amount of money every month. For example, for myself, just an example, I will make sure that I have at least $5,000 of savings every month because I will need to pay this and that. So I hope you have a plan in mind and you keep to that target of keeping aside a sum of money every month so that you won't overspend, so that you have more in times of needs. So that's it for my video. I hope you like it, and please share my video and follow me on TikTok as well as on my YouTube channel. Thank you.